What's going on, guys? In this video, my cat is right here. Just loving all of this rush that's happening as exit stage left. In this video, we are doing Xanadu, and I think she's here for all of it. All right, if you're new here, please subscribe, check out my videos, all kinds of videos, reaction videos, bass videos, music videos. Oh, and just like that, she's like, you know what? I'm gonna stretch. And I'm gonna get out of here because I don't want to hear this spiel. Nope, I just need to reposition. Never mind. You know, I feel a little bit more comfortable taking up more desk space. This is my desk after all, right? Yeah. Okay, kitty. All right, sorry, where was I? Check out, please subscribe, check out all my videos. I got bass videos, music videos, reaction videos, all kinds of videos. I don't even know if I said that already. I don't remember where I was. In the description, I got Amazon affiliate links to all things Rush, Amazon affiliate links to the bass gear, music gear that I use, bio info in the description. If you like the channel, if you want support, all kinds of ways you can like and subscribe. You can hit super thanks underneath the video. If you want to hit me direct, in the description, I got PayPal, Venmo, Amazon wish lists. Mailing address. Check it out. Thank you guys. All right, let's do this. Xanadu, exit stage left. Bam. Makes sense that they would go from the trees to this, because the atmosphere is already there. Yeah. Cool. Cool Swells by Alex. It's cool. liking that guitar solo. We got Geddy on guitar again. Right? That wasn't a bass. That was another guitar. He's playing the bass guitar again. Cool. Yep. Yeah, fan favorite, right? Everybody likes Xanadu. Except for that one cat that everybody always dogs on who likes to rate the videos. I love that guy. Billy Lowe, that's his name, right? This guy's like, I freaking love that guy's comments. I love them. I love them. Yeah, overrated, low T Rush fans, 1.2 out of 10. I love that. That is hilarious. I do kind of get some of the things they saying about this song, though. Because it's like, you know, it's like, yeah, it's... Especially the first time you hear it, you're like, yeah, this is cool. This is epic. But it's like, you know, it's these sections. And the sections are cool. But, like, it's just like, okay, you got this section, you got this section, and you got this section. And they just repeat. You know, and the playing is Rush. The playing is fantastic all the time. Right, it's like always, it's always great, you know. But I can hear how it's like, okay, like once you kind of get it, it's just like, all right, yeah, you know, maybe I'd rather listen to Natural Science or Jacob's Ladder or whatever. So I get it, because like this is like, you know, aside from like the hits that you hear just bombarded by on the radio, like Tom Sawyer and Spirit Radio and Limelight. You know, other things that Rush fans often say is like Xanadu. That was like one of the first things that everybody was hitting me with. Check out Xanadu, you know, La Villa Strangiato, you know, things like that. So I get it. I'm wondering if I like the studio version better, actually. This was fine. It was cool. I feel like there was something about the studio recording of this that I feel like is better. I don't know. Still really cool, obviously. It's a great song. Yep. Awesome. We're getting done with this. We're almost done with this. What, we got three more? We got Free Will, Tom Sawyer, and La Villa Strangiato. Mm-hmm. And that's that. Amazing. Cool. All right. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you then. Later.